The Yucky Marts bustling with stench lines and gas as the gang comes together to honor Gross Mass. And who gets to place the gross star on the tree? It's the cute and revolting Pukey Earl C.
Yeah!
But off in the distance, a villain was spying.
Oh, how I hate Grossmas. It's true, I'm not lying. It's dirty, disgusting, the opposite of clean. I must destroy Grossmas with a devious scheme. I'll steal all their presents. Now Grossmas is through.
Santa? Santa Gross? Can it really be you?
Yes, it is I. Now go back to bed. These presents are too clean. I'll make them gross instead. Then, I'll totally return them. Totally.
Help. Okay, bye.
Vac Attack flushed all the presents away.
I've finally done it. I've ruined their day.
But early next morning, the gang was confused.
Where's all the presents? Where's all the ooze?
But while Vac expected the gang to be sad, they still exchanged presents, which just made him mad.
Huh?
Ricardo, I got you a present. My toe cheese.
Rocky, please take my favorite beer.
Pizza Face, I want you to have my most prized possession, my hole.
As Vac Attack stood there and watched this display, he realized he'd failed to ruin this day. For Grossmas was never about presents or trees. It's a feeling conveyed by a fart or a sneeze.
Curse those gross hooligans. Will I give up? Nah. I know what to do. I'll just come down and...
Look! A falling star!
Actually, that looks like Vac Attack. Guess we've seen the last of him. This is the greatest grossness ever!
I wonder what happened to all of our gross presents. We'll probably never know.
I hope the grocery gang is ready for the bug strike. Ha 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 ha!